America are here. And I just want to send this song out to them. Because we love them. Thanks for coming out, brothers. We'll see y'all tomorrow night. This one called Strike Beyond Strike.
Shows. We played up here with Prom and Down
last lyrics was Melvin's and this band called Helmet at the time. Nobody knew who it was. Fucking badass. So anyway, great memories of being here, man. Thank y'all for coming out. I do have a question, though. How many of y'all, I know, how many of y'all are old like me? How many of y'all are young? How many of y'all were not born when we first started playing? Thanks for coming out, y'all. Thank you. Thank you. I like you. So, youngsters, realize you're outnumbered here, but this is a great learning experience because of all of these old motherfuckers know all the words. So you get to hear them scream. And this next song, definitely, oh God, sing this motherfucker. And if you got the energy, I'd like to see you levitate off the floor. This next song is called Becoming Dead.
But the memory of shame.
We haven't done it in a while. How's it feel? I guess I could say it's a deep cut. But I'd like to think it's one for like all the hardcore bent-up fans. This is one called Suicide Note Part 2. Sing the fuck out. sang a little out of key on that one, man. I'm sorry. It's okay, but, and I'm also pretty sure that this is one of them songs, I guess, when you first learn about Pantera, I guess this is one that jumps at you. So you might know it. And if that's the case, everybody take a deep breath. Blow it out all the shit breath out all over the head. And get ready to sing your fucking genitalia off.
Thank you. It's incredible, man.
gonna say this next song is probably the song. When I talk to people, they're like, oh, I got into this song. And I do say this loud. When we're playing in front of Metallica, I know that there's some people there that don't know who the fuck we are. Until we play this next song, and then it's so that's the importance of this song. The riff will control you. It's like being politely hypnotized. Some not. And there's nothing you can fucking do about it. You want to see? Here we test it. I'm playing that fucking riff this time.
Yeah.
was a blast. Thank y'all so much. Who's coming to the show tomorrow night? Get there early. Let's fucking have a good time. Support Metallica. And fuck it. I guess the only thing I can say here, the end of this program, look here, if and when we come back through this particular place in time, who the fuck is gonna come see Pantera Tam again? Y'all go bananas, man. This is what called Cowboys. No, go ahead. We'll be right back. doesn't matter. You got them all revved up for one more anyway. Hey, we're going for one more. You want to hear one more? Get back there on the drum, too. What do you want to hear? No? What do you want to hear? Oh, no. Take one. No, hey, look, we got one for you. It's a weird one. It is fucking weird. We ain't done it a lot. Jesus, I hope I don't mess this up. I'll definitely sing it out of key, but that's where y'all come in. Anybody that knows this, man, you know your fucking shit if you know this, okay? Are we ready? This is one called Yesterday Don't Mean Shit. y'all so much. And look here, everybody, you should know the drill by now. Let's make this gig completely official. Everyone, deep breath and sing with me. Here we go. And she's by.